most romantic club in the history of world football, and that will never change.
Resounding victory for United, and the trophy and the medals were presented by the King and Queen.
To Matt Busby at his desk at Old Trafford came boys from all parts of the country, boys eager to play football under the greatest manager in the game. And thus began the legend of the Busby Babes.
Now, the scouting system, whose sole object is to go out looking for young, promising school boys who have the necessary natural ability to ever make a future Manchester United player.
Of the 44 who boarded the charter plane home, 23 died in the Munich disaster. Together with officials and journalists, 8 players lost their lives. Jeff Bent, Roger Byrne, Eddie Coleman, David Pegg, Tommy Taylor, Billy Whelan, Mark Jones, Duncan Edwards. The Babes were no more.
Ready to pounce on it is David Hearn. The cups and the cup medal.
The moment that everybody's been waiting for. The long trail that started way back 12 years ago in September 1956 when Manchester United went into Europe for the very first time, now reaching its culmination, the pinnacle, the moment of truth.
Was a wonder goalkeeper to stop that rocket from the big cannon boot of Eusebio.
Oh, he won! He has!
And that was a tremendous save, kid! Kid it is, number 8! Charlton! It should be! Bobby Charlton! And surely Manchester United are going to win this European Champions Cup.
The old man was really pleased. He was knocked out. And all the people that had worked with us, you know, before the accident and after the accident, came running onto the field. And it was just magic.
I say, this is not the end. This may just be the beginning.
Oh! Rooney! There is still one team in Manchester, and it's the Reds. They'll be showing this goal for years to come. Pure class from Dimitar Berbatov. That's amazing! Only Wayne Rooney can produce a piece of genius like that. It's Chicharito, and the United fans are going wild. United have got their trophy back. These are special nights.